Good afternoon, everyone. It is time. It's time at 3:15 in the afternoon on a Saturday for a little Mrs. Glow blow. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. We're going to get a little blow from Mrs. Glow as we're going to ease on in. That's right. We're going to ease on in. You know, no matter where Mr. Sunshine goes, things are going to be taking place as we're going to run around here today. Kathy Gray, good afternoon. It's time for Mr. Sunshine to get a little blow. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. While Mr. Glow is going to take care of business here in Washington, Mrs. Glow is waiting for Mr. Sunshine down on the other end. That's right. So without further ado, we're going to ease on in right here at the Mr. Glow Car Wash and Wax. We like to ride around in nice, clean vehicles, whether we're in that big Rolls Royce, whether we're sitting in that big Jaguar, in the Space Mountain, and even in the Locksmith Band. There we go. It's time. He's going to prepare the vehicle, and then Mr. Glow is going to wash it, and then Mrs. Glow is going to blow it. Well, let me tell you something. I'm going to show you how it's going to go down here on the other end of town. That's right. Once we get in here, as a matter of fact, he's cleaning us up right now. We're going to be, styling your profile and looking so fine. There he is. The man out there, taking care of business on that end of the vehicle. He's taking care of that. Get that up there. Get that up there. We're going to make sure he gets this all cleaned up here as we're easing on in. That's right. So now it's time. We're going to have Mr. He's going to hook the computer up. He's printed up. We're ready to go. And now it's time to go to school. Well, let me tell you something. If we're going to ease on in, if we're going to head on in, this is how it's going to go down. Okay? It's going to go down long, hard, and all day long. Here we go. You're getting your wash right here as we're going to climb into Mr. Glow. Look at this. We got all the buffers going on out there. We got everything happening here. The wash is taking place. Things are happening right now as we're going to ease on in. Here comes the brushes. The brushes are getting all that salt bombard. I couldn't even see out the windshield with all that was on there from the ocean. But when you have a windy day like that, all the salt blows off the ocean, coats your car, coats your house, coats everything, and that's what's going to cause you to rust up. So we're going to wash all of that off of here right now as we're going to ease. You better start paying attention. You better pay attention right here, Kathy Gray, because Mr. Sunshine is easing on in right here, right now. So we're going to have a nice, clean vehicle when we run through here. No question about it. We're getting all of the brushes going on here. We're getting everything scrubby, scrubby. The lights are going on. Here we go. And this is it. This is how we're going down right now. Now the rest of the lights are coming in. Now here come the blowers. Here it comes. The blow from Mrs. Glow. Look at that. We're getting the pre-blow right here. These are the pre-blowers, all right? And then we have the two blowers up. Oh, yeah. Look how beautiful. Look how clean. And now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're getting the big Mrs. Glow. There he is. As a matter of fact, now they're going to give it to us. Oh, yes. Oh, my, the beautiful spot-free shine served up by Mrs. Glow. Look at that, right up the throat. We're looking right up the throat. That is a deep throat going on up there. Look at that. There it is, deep throat action going on. Look at how clean we're all sitting there. Woo, styling and profiling. Look at this, all that we can look. There you go, look at that. There's a big deep throat up there. In there, as we're sitting there, Maggie Cambra. Oh, Maggie. Oh, A blow from Mrs. Blue. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. At 3:15 in the afternoon. At 3:15 in the afternoon. Woo, we all shined up right now. That's right. We're all shined up. I'm going to go out there. I got to just adjust my mirrors. So we're going to go out there and straighten the mirrors up so we can get the opportunity to see it firsthand how it's going to go down. Now, being on that ocean, sitting there, look how nice and clean things are taking place here. There we go. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Beautiful job. We're all shined up right now. As we're all shined up, we're ready to go. Mr. Glow. That's right. There we go. Mr. Glow, 693-8636. Mr. Sunshine, as we're going to ease on in. Now, what you're looking at right now is what's causing all this. This is how I look after getting a blow from Mrs. Glow. It's me. Let me tell you something. Oh, you know what? I'm almost ready for a cigarette, even though I don't smoke. Okay. Maybe Mama Mary will give me one of them 120s so I can sit here and say, oh, it feels oh so good. Damn right it feels good. It's going to feel damn good. You know, I always like to drive around in a nice, clean vehicle. No matter what I'm driving, I feel good. I look good. And woo, when I pull in to someone's mansion or house or estate, I'm gonna look good pulling in. That's right. They got the camera zoomed in and the eye inside, he's gonna say, hey, look at this guy. I don't know who he is, but he's driving around in a nice clean vehicle. Well, let me tell you, whether we're running around in that big Rolls Royce, whether we're sitting in that Jaguar, we're sitting on Space Mountain, we're sitting in here, whatever it may be, I like to be riding around in a nice, clean vehicle. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. I'm going to get back. I got some things to do right now. We're going to take care of some business. And then Mr. Sunshine, whoo, is going to come back live a little bit later. Ocean, it's a lot windier over there. A lot of salt air blowing in there. John Stanislaw, you know, John, let me tell you something, Daddy. If we're going to talk about Locksmith Eddie, you don't have to look any further than what you're looking at right now. Okay, if there's the pool on God's green earth, right here, okay, we got it all here, whatever we need. John, let me tell you something, Daddy. If your wife, your girlfriend, your mistress, whoever it may be, gives Mr. Sunshine 561-693-8636 and says, Sunshine, Locksmith Eddie, I need my locks changed. Big John has been a bad boy. Well, let me tell you something, Big John. I like you. You're a nice guy. But if they call me and say, we got to change the locks, guess what, pal? You're out the door. Let me tell you. There you go.
I'm coming nowhere. Somebody help me.
If Locksmith Eddie, John, if Locksmith Eddie got a gun to your house, locks are getting changed. Things are taking place. And you know what? You'll be out the door. Okay? Love it or hate it. Learn to live with it. It's the best thing going today. This is how I look when I get done getting a blow from Mrs. Glow. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to ease on back. Ah. Here we go. A little bit of Ted Nugent.
That's not a plan.